Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel and please subscribe the YouTube channel and like the video. And after watching the video, if you have any query, then comment in the comment box. And today our topic is fundamentals of management, and in this video I will discuss all weekly solution of this course, and this course is a part of the career success specialization. Now go to the week one quiz solution of this course. Go to the week one. Week one quiz review. And here question number first answer is true. Sorry, question number first answer is false. Second is false. Third answer is false. Fourth answer is true. Fifth answer is true. Sixth answer is C, answer the organization's mission. Question number seventh answer is all of the above. Question number 8th answer is all of the above. 9th answer is new thoughts. 10th answer is all of the above. 11th answer is A. 12th answer is C. 13th answer is C. And the question number 14th and the answer is A. Repressing and after unfreezing. And also change should be introduced as 3-step process. And the question number 15th answer is the Kurt Lewin 3-step model. And the question number 16th answer is B. And the last question number 17th and the answer is A. Now go to the week 2 quiz solution of this course. And here question number 1 is true. Second also true. Third also true answer, and the question number 4th answer is false. 5th answer is false. Now go to the week 3 quiz solution of this course. Go to week 3 and start the quiz. And here question number 1st answer is false. Second is true. Third answer is true. Fourth answer is false. Fifth answer is true. And this is the week 3 quiz solution. Now go to the week 4 final quiz solution. And here question number 1st answer is true. Second also is true. Question number 3rd answer is true. The question number 4th answer also true. And the last question number 5th and the answer is false. And guys, if this video helped you, then subscribe the YouTube channel and like the video. And thanks for watching my YouTube channel. Thank you.